Looking down low, finds Cooper at the foul line, guarded by Smith. 5 seconds left to shoot, goes down low to Bushman. A little jump shot, rattles home. There's Dory on the right side, guarded by fellow freshman. Alyssa Engler, and down low Tommy Younger, banged out on the right block. 11:45 to play in the half. Down the right shoot is Cooper, puts it up, good, and foul. 5 early points for Jasmine Cooper. That's the first team foul on Hartford. Off the screen, high left side is Dory. Hands off to Wheeler. Wheeler, a right-hand pound. Kick out Cooper, a long jam away again, and banks it in. That one's a two. A foot was on the line. Back to 1986. The Cats 20-7 all-time on this floor against Hartford. The mid-left post, Jay from Bushman gets it. Now near baseline, it's Bushman. Finds a streak, and Cooper banks it up, and in off the glass. First time was Jasmine Cooper. 9 points off the feed for Bushman. No good off to the left. Gets the one rebound though. Ball never hit the rim. Ballon drives, bounces down to the block for Young and banks it in. Top of the key, Wheeler goes down to the post for a turnaround. Jason T. Guarded by Mathis off the screen, top of the wheel. Dumps it down low. A nice pass to Tommy Young. She banks it in. Great play there for both teams. And Hartford, a good job moving the basketball around. Right side three of the way from Denner line. Switch by Mathis. Wheeler defers up top to Cooper, driving down the right chute, a layup off glass, gets the hole, and collects the foul. Jasmine Cooper with a new career high in points with 13. It's 62-49. Hartford now 4-10 on the season, and the rematch of last year's Americas Championship game will go to their opponents from West Hartford.